I know I felt like this before, but now I'm